Hello, everyone. I hope you're staying safe and well at home. Let me give you a quick update on the election. While the primary date was moved to June 2nd, many of you will be voting sooner than that. Ballots will be mailed automatically to your registered address beginning on May 8th. You can vote your ballot then, or you can sit on it for a while. Just make sure it's postmarked by June 2nd, and don't forget to sign it. The most important thing you can do right now is to make sure that your address is up to date with the State Board of Elections. If you're not sure, you can go to elections.maryland.gov and check your registration record. There'll also be 3 to 4 voting sites where you can vote in person on June 2nd. We recommend using the mail-in ballot, though, for public health reasons. Let me take a minute here just to recognize 3 of the amazing organizations in Baltimore that are working so hard for us during this difficult time. Baltimore CONNECT on the east side of Baltimore is bringing together 30 faith-based and community-based organizations and neighborhood associations to deliver essential healthcare and social services to some of our most vulnerable citizens on the east and southeast parts of the city. The Maryland Food Bank, which has shown all of us how important food insecurity is as an issue in our community, distributed 2.4 million pounds of food during the last 2 weeks of March. With food donations down and needs skyrocketing, this is such an important organization to support. And finally, the Fund for Educational Excellence is partnering with the city's school system by creating the Emergency Schools Closure Family Support Fund to bring resources to families and children who are trying to learn at home and to bridge the technological divide in our city. Finally, let me just give you a post on what we've been up to on our campaign. I hope you've seen the interviews that I've been doing with Jeff Johnson. It's a 3-part series, the first on the impact of the coronavirus, and the second released yesterday on how to rebuild our economy. If you're interested in seeing them, please check out our social media site and share it with your friends. And also, I want to give you a heads up that this Thursday at 5 o'clock, we'll be doing our second virtual town hall. The focus this week will be on public safety. To register and learn more about it, again, go to our social media site and subscribe to our newsletter. I welcome your questions in advance of the town hall, and I look forward to seeing you then. Stay well, and see you next week.